up, you guys? Sunny day here in San Diego. Sunday morning, I wanted to come to the beach and get some work in. All of this is inspired by my brother Moley, who's been having me come out and work out with him. Just getting better, having fun, and building better relationships with the people that want to see us win. That want to see me win, that I want to see win, you know, and that's just what we're doing today. Got a nice new white socks for y'all, because I don't want nobody talking about my feet. Let's get right to it. Start off with stretching. I forgot to mention, I also have some resistance bands, twice the speed. It's a pack of three that comes with yellow, gray, and black. Black being the hardest. I'm just getting ready to activate my glutes, my quads, my hamstrings, and my core. Activate my core, which is very important for everything that I'm getting ready to do. So let's get it. We'll be right back. running diagonally, not running the way that I plan to, just because the direction that the wind is going. Yeah, that one was a test drive. That was a test run. I don't know how many yards. I'm just going, yeah. Well, there you have it, so.
I bet I can beat you in a race.
You want a race? Oh. All right, let's get it. Listen to your body. Your body will tell you when it's ready to go. I'm here for that good work. I want to maximize every repetition that I get. That way nothing is wasted. No wasted energy, no wasted time. Last one, then close out with a little stretch. Body. Give me some sea moss. All right, y'all. Let's get it.